children are open to learning experiences they never would have had before. The teachers are teaching in a way that they wish they were taught. And it's a powerful force in our school at the moment. We came across through our research Singapore Maths in Singapore. And we read. We made some phone calls and looked around, and we thought, this is exactly what we want our children doing. This is what high quality learning looks like.
Having attended the training, both Jeremy and myself, and immersing ourselves in this approach, we thought it was by far the best product on the market. The books have arrived on time. We've got a very close relationship with the company, and the training they've been able to provide for us has been fantastic.
I've found it's been fantastic for me, for my learning, and for me as a practitioner to explore different ways of delivering essentially the same curriculum. And it's very different to how I was taught to teach. So it's been great for me.
Now we are much more open and we're letting the children use a greater range of methods and making them aware that there isn't just one way of doing things.
When they just knew things, they couldn't innovate with it, they couldn't experiment with it in any way, but once they understood something, they could then play with it and use it to find other information, which makes them much more independent, much more in control of their own learning, and they'll be able to carry that on through to high school.
The CPD that we've had from Maths No Problem has been world class. Yeah. Both of us have studied and done fellowship in other countries and done CPD there, university studies there, and this was absolutely world class. It was inspirational, it was informational, and it was a driving force behind really what we're trying to do at the school.